arrest a man they say killed his stepfather by giving him an atomic wedgie. I'm Jessica Schambach.
I'm Paul Folger. This is Brad Davis. A lot of you have been wondering how a wedgie can kill someone. KOCO's Michael Seiden went straight to the experts for answers.
Well, you got to take a look at the internet today. This story has gone viral nationwide. A lot of people stunned by what happened. Now, tonight, we're talking to a local doctor who is explaining how a pair of underwear claimed the life of a 58-year-old man. Jason Lees is a trauma surgeon at OU Medical Center. Saving lives for nearly a decade, the Oklahoma City doctor admits he's a little stunned by the death of 58-year-old Denver St. Clair.
Never have seen a case where someone has been asphyxiated by underwear.
Brad, is there anything you want to say about your stepfather's death? We understand there was a fight. Why were you guys fighting?
Tuesday, investigators arrested Brad Davis on a first-degree murder complaint. The 33-year-old is accused of beating and suffocating his stepfather during a heated argument. Investigators say he struck St. Clair multiple times in the head before giving him an atomic wedgie, pulling St. Clair's elastic underwear band up over his head and around his neck.
You're unable to breathe because compression of your windpipe, and there's also potentially a component of loss of blood flow to your brain from compression of the neck vessels, and eventually you lose oxygen to your brain, resulting in death.
And tonight we're getting a closer look at some of those court documents. We're learning that after giving his stepfather that atomic wedgie, Brad Davis actually took a photo of himself with the body. Reporting in the newsroom, Michael Seiden, KOCO 5 News.
And Davis apparently claims that he killed his stepfather in self-defense, but investigators are calling this a planned attack.